So there's a C12 with 20-1 and U44 with 32-1. And you can see the U44 is a lot clearer and this is real cloudy. So I'll leave that set overnight. 45 degrees and it's already separated. See that line? Wow. U44 is getting, no, not yet. Oil's at the top, water's at the bottom. That's how hygroscopic bean oil is. Wow. U44 has oil at the top. I don't see any water at the bottom. Wow.